Hi guys, I'm Marion Bartoli. We're here today in Stanford at the Lucille Center Packard Children's Hospital, and I'm so looking forward to see all these kids today.
I love the kids so much, and I've been there actually 4 years ago, so I really enjoyed my time last time and as well this time. So I think they're very courageous, and it's very inspiring for all of us to see how much they're still happy, and even the hospital. So it was great for me to see them back again, and obviously I hope I will see one of them maybe on the court one day.